Oh. Just had an image of it coming towards me and it pushed me back, you know. Oh, this for a fucking node. It's right there, look. It's right there, it's looking at me. Why couldn't there have been an ability that I could just, you know, like, I can go backwards and forwards with the techniques, whether it was technesis or whatever, but instead of fucking walking into the fucking thing. That's perfect. Is that how I'm supposed to do that? Or is there another box somewhere? Because that seems fucking, that seems sketchy as fuck. Yeah, I want to see. Well, he definitely dies different on this one instead of getting squished. Hold on, let me just find out where I'm going. Fuck you. Hold on, I'm just saving it. Bang, I blow up. I need to find a shot, that's what I need to find. I'm gonna say I think I've Goodness, yeah, I think I've already self-searched all these rooms. In the fucking shop. Came into this room before. I noticed these on the floor, so I don't know if... I've got a feeling this is good. Something's going to happen, because why would there be a save in that room and then there's a save right here? Because it's like, even that room, that's the room when you've got to fucking go inside. Freeze, motherfucker. I need a shop. I need a fucking shop. I've got a ruby at a gold. That's 13k right there. Plus I've got that upgrade. I don't even know what it is. Just shows you just how powerful that is. Even secondary fire damage, 400. It's like, at least the first lot, it's not even damage related. It's just ammo in reload. I think, what's that? That's got to be a suit. Oh no. It unlocks large med packs.